Wings and wheels, 2016. Prince of Wales, later the Duke of Windsor flew one and entered the King's Cup air race in 1930. Always a delight to see and hear the Tomtit that displays here at Old World.
Followed by the spike train or a tunnel.
Fitter award. We have the world's only surviving example of a Mark II Sea Hurricane. Although that's undergoing some engineering work today, so we won't see it in the collection.